Yo, Azumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics, The War of the Lions. This is going to be part 6, I believe. I just completed the Brigand's Den, and I have to go back up here to the castle. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and do that. Oh, well, random fight. Kind of figures. That's okay. I need the points in the JP and the XP anyway, so let's go for it. I said in the last video I'd probably do some grinding in this one, so here we are. Hopefully it's more than just two goblins and a chocobo. Or a kitty. Oh no, we got a kitty, three goblins and a chocobo this time. So, it'd be a decent fight here. Looks like kitty's gonna be first one in range. I'm just gonna stand still and focus. A lot of the early game is just doing that over and over. She can't really do anything. Protect just to do something and just wait, let them come to me like always. That's, like I said, that's my strategy and it usually works. Ooh, a mist. Well, at least one got protected, so I get the points for it. Yeah, come on, Chocobo. Attack the cat. Oh, I can't really get to him. Focus, make my regular attack stronger. Little bit of healing going on. That's right, line up in single file. Take your time. Shoot a chocobo with a... I need to get some better weapons. feel like I'm doing as much damage as I should be. I hate attacking from the front, but because of that, I tend to miss even with a high percent chance. It's okay. Don't know what this cat thinks he's doing down here. Still no real good place to move to. There we go. Shoot the chocobo. Might get a counter tackle for that. Venom Fang. Poisoned. Let's get rid of this chocobo. Back attack, yep. 100% chance, you're dead. Not really all that worried about the poison. Stand here and fight it out, kitty. Move her here so they have no choice but to attack her from the front. Start peppering them with arrows. I think the only one that might make it to me is that him right here, yeah. He won't make it long. Right behind him. It should be enough to kill him straight out. Nope. Just barely not enough. Oh, critical. So that works out better. We'll just have her use a potion on herself so she gets some kind of experience for this fight. Even though I kind of just nullified the cure there, but maybe because, I don't know, maybe I'll get some points anyway, but probably not. Oh, somebody else must have had some damage that they needed healed, so that's good. Hit him with the thunder spell. Come on, counter tackle. Dang, I did a lot, 32 damage. Only 16 that time, so you can call up my healer all you want. Healer's gonna bash you in the head with a stick and kill you. Four damage and knockback. Move up behind him for a hit. Killed him. One goblin left. He's barely hanging on. See if I can bash him in the head too. Yep, there we go. Healer with two kills there. Battle is won. 3,500 gil and 0 items. To Igros Castle, or Aragos Castle, whatever they call it now. That's to continue the story. Lying in his bed after the rebel attack earlier. I don't think that yet. Think letters through to Lita. Where would you even go? You must calm yourself. Yeah, I think he's leaving us now. Because they kidnapped his sister and he's pretty mad, so he's going off on his own to rescue his sister. Good punch to the face there. I think he's gone too. I don't think he's Argeth or whatever. Yeah, he's gone too. He's no longer a guest NPC fighting with me. That's good. That's where I'm supposed to head towards next. Let's look at the trader here. Iron sword. There we go, finally a regular bow. Oh, well, apparently Delita is still in our party. I remember what happens. So we'll move down here to Mondalia Plains, and we have a cutscene. I remember this.
Beautiful, isn't it? Do you think Teetra might be watching this same sunset? Don't worry, Delita. I'm sure she is well. Something's been bothering me, Ramza, for some time now.
Argath's words trouble you. Am I not right?
There are things beyond the power of our changing, Ramza. Try though we might.
Do not say that. If a thing can be endeavored, it
will endeavor. Grant me an army. I would save Teetra with these hands, if aught were in my power to do. But I cannot. 'Tis my meager lot in this life.
That's a pretty cool movie version of the original scene. Alright, that's going to end this part of Final Fantasy Tactics. The next part will be up tomorrow, like always. Give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day!